Today we are doing the Disney Challenge. We will test your knowledge on if you know music and movies. This is how it's gonna work. If they guess the movie, they get a point. If they guess the name of the song, they get 2 points. And if they finish the lyrics, they get 3 points. So they can get a maximum of 6 points per round. We're gonna start, Isaiah. This is the first song. Take a listen.
That's obviously Toy Story.
It's a movie.
Frozen.
Name of the song.
Let It Go.
Finish the lyrics.
Snow goes white on the mountain.
All right, you got it. You got 6 points.
Oh boy.
This is the next one for Caleb. Okay. You ready?
Yep. I'm going to do the big good. Oh, I see
that if I were truly to be myself, yeah, give me the hardest movie ever, man. That's cool.
What is the movie?
Okay.
Movie.
Mulan?
Yes. Name of the song?
Perfect Daughter?
Wrong. All right. Finish the lyrics.
I don't know. I'm surprised I got Mulan, to be honest. Who is that girl I see? Oh, I know that song! I'm okay.
He got 1 point. This is the next song for Isaiah. Name of the song.
I don't know.
Finish the lyrics.
I don't know. Right. Yes! Okay, I have a chance still.
Seven to one. Next song for Caleb.
Hopefully. Hakuna Matata. Oh, wow, really? It means no worries for the rest. It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Total of 6 points that round. It is tied. We're getting into the medium songs. This is the next song. Make way, here it comes, ring bells, bang the drum. Are you gonna love this guy? Movie.
Aladdin.
Correct. Song.
I don't know.
Finish the lyrics.
I don't know. Prince Ali, fabulous, he,
Ali Ababa. Total of 1 point that round. 8-7. And the next song is for Caleb. Hard to see why.
No one. Oh. Beauty and the Beast.
Correct.
No one's like Gaston.
I'll give you half a point. Because it's Gaston.
Quick, and then it says, I think, sharp. Slick as Gaston. No
one's quick as Gaston. I'll give him half a point because he got one of the lyrics. So 8-9. Are you ready, Isaiah?
Yep.
This is your next song.
Here we go. Life is just a party, so come as you are. Dress it up or dress it down, don't forget your guitar. Yeah. Just be courageous, cause style's contagious. Everyone can rock out like a superstar.
Hey, Montana?
Yes.
Oh, wow. And I'm gonna guess it's called Superstar.
Can you finish the lyrics?
No.
That is 1 point for Isaiah, so it is 9-9.
You have to bring it to his ear so he can hear it. This is your next song.
Okay. A strike face. Last time it took us 3 days to get him down.
I love to laugh.
I have no clue, America.
What is the movie?
Alice in Wonderland?
Nope. Song name.
Thunder by AC/DC.
They're wrong. Finish the lyrics.
Ah! What is this? What's the movie? Mary Poppins! Okay.
The score right now is 9-9. These are hard songs. We have to put it to his ear so he can hear it.
This is his song. Watch your snow, there's something
big around there. Movie first.
I don't know, so I'm gonna guess Pocahontas.
Nope. Name a song.
Something out there.
Nope. Can you finish the lyrics?
No.
Tarzan.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Strangers Like Me. All right. And this is Caleb's last song.
Oh,
What is the name of the movie?
Little Mermaid.
What is the name of the song?
Yes! Daughters.
It is the Little Mermaid, Daughters of Triton. Caleb still won with 10 points to Isaiah's 9.
Hey guys, you're not watching Disney Channel, but thanks so much for watching this Disney challenge though. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
And don't forget to ring that notification bell so you can be notified anytime we upload a YouTube video.
Later, guys.